Welcome back to our channel Zina's Kitchen. Hope you all are in the best of health and enjoying life. Today we will prepare super delicious Paneer Afghani dry and butter fry. It tastes incredible with just few ingredients and very easy to prepare. The melted butter in paneer gives remarkable taste to this recipe. So let's quickly start, and I'm sure it will become one of the most demanding recipe of your family, so as mine. These are the ingredients list that we'll be using to prepare Paneer Afghani. The same is also given in the description column below so that you can note down while preparing in your kitchen. In a bowl, we will take 100 grams of fresh curd, that is Dahi, it is also called as yogurt. Put 1 tablespoon of green chili paste, 2 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, 2 tablespoon of coriander powder, that is Dhania powder, 2 tablespoon of dry fenugreek leaves, that is Kasuri Methi, salt as per your taste. Now mix well till all ingredients are well mixed. Here our masala is ready. Now we'll put 200 grams of cottage cheese, that is paneer, cut into small cubes. Now mix gently without breaking the paneer. Just skip for 5 minutes. Here we need not marinate for more than 5 minutes. And you can instantly make this paneer afghani. Now in a pan, take 2 tablespoons of butter and 1 tablespoon of oil. Keep gas on a medium flame. Let the butter melt. Put 1 teaspoon of black cumin seed, that is Shahi Jeera. Now let it splatter. Now put paneer mix. See, we have immediately done it. We have not marinated it at all. Just 5 minutes is more than enough for this recipe. Now spread evenly in the pan. Cover with lid and cook only for 2 to 3 minutes on a medium flame. After 3 minutes, remove the lid. Now keep gas on a high flame and cook till semi-thick for another 3 minutes. Now after 3 minutes, so you can see the gravy is getting dried now. Now garnish with fresh coriander leaves. This thickness of the gravy depends on your requirement. I'm making it a little semi-thick, so you can have with parathas or naans. See, so yummy and delicious and soft the paneer is cooked. This recipe does not take more than 10 minutes, including the preparation time. It's very easy to cook and it's very quick recipe. So here our paneer afghani is ready to serve. Now switch off the gas. So my friends, here our paneer afghani is ready. So you'll agree it hardly takes not more than 10 minutes, including the preparation time to prepare this such a delicious recipe. You can serve this paneer afghani with naan or hot rotis, or even you can have with dal rice. So in next gathering, you please try this recipe. This is an energy saving recipe because it does not take any time, and this is a delicious and the best paneer recipe that you can try. For more recipes, please visit my website www.sinapavad.com.
So, thank you friends. I wish you try this recipe and reply how was it. If you like this recipe, then please like my video. Also, please subscribe my channel to support me and in order to get regular notifications. Friends, please share my video to all your near and dear ones and do request them to subscribe my channel. To subscribe, please don't forget to press subscribe button which is just below my video. Bye friends, see you next video.